News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Well, good morning, everybody. Today, we'll actually get some sunshine north of Portland in particular. South of there, still a lot of low clouds and maybe even some drizzle. This will limit temperatures in southern areas to the 60s, but we'll get into the 70s as you head further north, where we see a little bit more in the way of sun. Now, the rain and drizzle will start to advance northward overnight tonight. We'll have clouds thickening otherwise, and temperatures 55 to 60. For tomorrow, rain likely, could be heavy in the afternoon, especially east of Portland, as we get that swath of moisture in off the Gulf of Maine, and temperatures tomorrow limited to the 60s. We'll definitely warm things up by the weekend, but still a ways away on that. So clouds mixed with sun today. More sun as you head to the north, and rain and drizzle possible in southernmost York County. 60s there, 70s north. Thickening cloud cover with some rain and drizzle overnight tonight. Low temperatures 55 to 60.